I've been thinking a lot lately about something people always like everyday move. Every day they can read this and they can see what's happening in a certain area. And so professionals will write in this thing. So I will invent a new thing. And I think it should be called a newspaper. Yes, a newspaper.
Sir, that's already been invented too.